So watch this video. This is not only for the fun purpose. This will help us to understand some things in the presentation later on.
अपने औलाद को परेशान करता है और उस गाड़ी को मारो टिकरो मारो टिकरो मेरे बीकरे का ब्रेक ऑयल लाया
भूल गया
मेरे बीकरे का खोड़ा भूल गया
Okay, so everyone remember this video and the intention and the remember the memories that you share with your father and his first car. So these are some details about Hyundai Motors. Hyundai Motors came to India in 1996 and started selling cars. From 1998, the first car was Hyundai Centro. It has the second market share of 16.2 in 2018. Hyundai has sold more than 550,000 cars in 2018 and it has about 480 dealerships and more than 1100 outlets across India.
Guys, any guess who owns the passenger car market share?
Maruti Suzuki.
Yeah, right. It's Maruti Suzuki. And second number, we have Hyundai. The market share, market size of the Maruti Suzuki is 51%. And in 2018, the total market size was 33,93,708. Then followed by Hyundai Motors, that is 16.2%. Then Mahindra and Mahindra, 7.3%. Tata 5.2%, Honda 5.2%, and then others like VW and others comes in 11%. Then we have a relationship strategy, customer relationship strategy of Hyundai Motors. Then first is monthly newsletters, customer newsletters. Hyundai Motors sends the monthly newsletters to the customers. Then second is birthday wishes. They send greetings on their birthdays. Then service reminder. The vehicles went to be serviced at what time when the customers forget the service time. They Hyundai Motors send the notification to the customers. Then we have insurance renewal, post feedbacks. After you buy the Hyundai Motor vehicles, then after a certain time they ask you for the feedback for R&D purpose. Then we have extended warranty, exchange offers, new car launch info, new dealership opening. In the areas where you have a new dealership opening, they notify you so you can have the service center there and any problems you can approach to them. Then we have disaster management on cars. When it is time, when floods or any earthquake happens, then the Hyundai Motors train you at that time what you should do. So we have a disaster management on cars.
Okay, so now comes an interesting part. So in the last week, Hyundai Motors launched a new service for its customers, that is talking car. And that is launched on all the dealership across India. If you go to buy a Tucson or an Elantra, and if the car is not available or you want to take a test drive, they will give a test drive in a talking car. The car will talk about its features. When you drive it, the car will tell you about its all the features. You don't need an extra person to take with you. Then comes the VR solution. VR solution is on some of its dealerships across India. This is a solution if any elite class car is not there in the showroom. You can take the VR solution. It will provide you the same experience as you get while riding a car. It will provide you everything that you take in riding a car. Then QR code app. When Hyundai launched this venue in 2019, a QR code app was launched every part of venue has a QR code like we have for UPI transaction and all that. Company has an app, you can scan that code and learn about every feature of every part of your car. Then the Blue Link technology. In venue itself, company launched the Blue Link technology. If you want to switch on the AC or switch off the AC of the car before going anywhere, you want to, your car to be cool, you can switch on the AC from your home itself 10 minutes prior to that. You can track your car's location with your mobile phone anywhere. Okay, so remember we bought a video at start. This is for what I've shown that video. Anyone remembers the advertisement campaign that run by Hyundai Motors during the launch of the all-new Centro? Anyone? No. Okay. So I'm going to tell you about that. That campaign name was Brilliant Moment Campaign. Anyone who values our emotions or our memories, we fall for them. That's human nature. Hyundai picked it very well in the launch of all-new Centro. They told their old customers, who were the owners of Hyundai Accent or Hyundai Centro, to send their stories to the company. They sent their stories to the company and the best stories were shortlisted. Best memories were shortlisted and whole ad campaign was run on that. The best stories, who has the best stories, persons were invited to the New Delhi headquarters. And some of them were gifted with the all-new Centro. So now I'm going to talk about India's first fully electric SUV, that is Hyundai Kona. Hyundai Kona was launched to prove in the market that Hyundai is the most technically sound company present in Indian market now. A company which sells more than 40,000 cars every month has set up a target of selling only 50 cars per month for Kona. Why was that? Because they also know that we don't have the proper charging stations and all that infrastructure with us in India to run the electric cars. But why they launched? Why they invested so much? While every company is relying on hybrid electric vehicles, why Hyundai launched a fully electric SUV? Because they want to show their customers that they are the future. Hyundai is the future of this industry. Their customers will be proud. They know that they will be proud that their company is making these things and new ones will be attracted. A famous quote is that a happy customers in 10 years attract 100 new customers. They follow the same policy.
Now we have customer demographics. In the automobile passenger cars segment, they, in this industry, the up to age of 35, how many of them owns the four-wheeler? They are 50%, but in Hyundai overall they have 52%. In gender, female buyer in passenger car segment, they are 13%, but in Hyundai it is 14%. And internet user, those who are many customers who use internet are 54% in passenger car segment, and it is 57% in Hyundai Motors. Some of the major competitors for Hyundai Motors, according to their cars, are Centro, major competitors Wagoner. Then we have Grand I-10, major competitor Swift, Elite, Baleno, Accent, Honda Amaze, and the following list are there.
Okay, so now the conclusion. Hyundai Motors is ranked number 2 in sales satisfaction index by JD Power Survey. JD Power Survey is very famous in rating different companies in different sectors. They are ranked number 1 in customer satisfaction index consecutively for 2 years. Monthly customers complaint. A company which sells more than 40,000 cars a month gets only 100 to 150 complaints per month, and the resolution time is...